And we are good to go.
Alright.
Welcome back, everybody. This is the Coptic World Domination with the Paradogs Gamer and the Mean Team.
Hello, viewers.
And you just let me know when we're good to go.
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay. I'll start with speed 2.
Yes, please. Just until I remember everything that was going on here. Apparently the Ottomans are picking a fight with Lithuania. Oh my gosh, 6 military access requests. Seems a little excessive, but okay. Alright, so the Ottomans are blockading the Bosphorus right now. And it's a little costly as well. It's alright, though. Well, they pick a fight with Austria and Poland, I might hop in on it. I do have a shock 6, so...
Ouch.
Yeah, I can cause some damage if they get into a fight with a bigger nation. Assuming, of course, that my general takes the lead of the siege. Nope, Austria's just gonna let them destrolish that smaller stack like nothing. It's a little disappointing. Oh, they're coming for me! Come on, man! I'm just gonna hide in the mountains and then run away.
Yeah, please do.
Because I can't get away any other way, so... Ah, man, Austria, you had an opportunity to actually, like, win the war at less cost. Run, run, run! Oh, man, they're running cannons and everything. Click, 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 click. There it is. Just get out of there. It's not too costly. Defender controls Thessaly.
How are you doing naval-wise?
I'm trying to repair a galley, but I have gradually whittled down there. Count. Now, what's their total forces on land, though? Oh, that 30 stack I'm seeing is all they have. See, they, as soon as I trained a few more galleys, they had decided to abandon the Bosphorus Strait, so I'm just gonna make a run across it. Moment here.
Also, the Austrian army should beat them up a little bit.
A little bit. They're like split sieging though and getting picked off one by one. I'm kind of glad I didn't answer that call to arms because they're fighting like trash and it would hurt me. You know what? You're sufficiently split up right now, Ottomans, that I'm just gonna pick some stuff off here.
I'm officially at war with Adele.
I think we got attacks, though. Yeah, that's unpleasant. Run, run, run! Or am I gonna get completely wiped? No, I got away. Felt about as nice as a hole in the head, but I did escape, so. Now we run into Anatolia. Ooh, really, they're fighting Genoa. I go and siege Genoa, see if they'll react to it.
Can I pause for a second?
Yeah.
You also you're lagging behind a little bit here, and your voice is cutting out a little bit again, so...
Lovely. That's one way, by the way. I can hear you clearly, so I don't know what's up with that.
Yeah, I don't know. Also, for those who are watching, we are having some connection issues.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Hopefully that'll be okay.
Do I have money? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to hire a couple mercs here for siege and purposes. Ah, I can't because I'm building galleys, and that's kind of an important thing to do. Maybe not so many here, though.
Alright, I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
Oh, we're on speed 1, by the way. Did you do that?
It's just because of lag. You can bring that back up.
Just go to 2 here.
Yeah. I wonder if I can get them to attack me in Chios. That'd be amazing. If I could pull that off.
And I got a covered siege with these guys here. So everything is good.
Just gonna recruit my mercs up here. I should westernize in the middle of the war.
Oh, you said you would do it after.
I was joking when I about the whole middle war part. Wow. What? Okay. Now apparently the Ottomans just were in the mood to sack a few galleys for free. I don't mind. It's okay. Okay, they don't have a leader, I have a leader. I have more galleys. They have transports and crap.
I think we should keep it here on speed 2 for the connection issues.
Yeah. Plus this is a bit tight. Anyway.
But for the, those like of you who are watching, if you can't hear the mean team on my end or the other way around, you can just go and watch the other show, so you can watch both of them. Isn't that a good idea?
Be nicer. But
I've actually watched all of yours because I wanted to know what's going around on up there.
Chaos.
I'm all up to date on that. Yeah, but I think that's I've been playing actually a couple of achievements in that area, and I think it's what usually happens. I mean, Austria always get involved in that particular war with Genoa, and they usually beat the Ottomans on land. They usually
The Ottomans are mostly losing this. Yeah, I have control of the Ottomans at sea now.
Okay, that's the most important thing.
I sunk their fleets.
Do you remember if you have started a claim and you go to war, the claim will continue? What if you
it will continue.
Yeah, what if you siege down that province?
As far as I can tell, it'll still...
it'll still go.
Still okay.
Yeah. I haven't tested that yet, but I was a bit nervous about that. But that's okay. I'll take your word for it.
Okay, they are. It will be slower though because you're at war. But that's the same whether or not you have it occupied. But it halves the speed at which you fabricate the claim.
And what if I enforce the peace deal before it's done? And take the land.
Oh, then you will not get the claim, then it will stop it. So you do want to finish the claim before doing that.
Okay. Good to know. My vassal has a 4033 leader. No shock, but very high stats on the other ones. That's not what you want in the early game.
No. It's pretty solid late game when if you're relying on fire.
Yeah.
I'm a little surprised here. The Ottomans are not trying to stop on engaging Chios and a stack in Thessaly, unfortunately. I need to keep my war exhaustion down. I'm going to stab it when they make the peace offers, because I don't have Thessaly. And that hurts. Oh, actually?
Are you ready for us to peacing out?
Because
they can do that anytime.
Yeah, I'm not really relying on them helping, but as long as I can keep the straight, I'm in good shape. I just want this Ottoman stack to get shattered back across the Bosphorus, and then I'll seal them out. And then it doesn't matter what Austria does. Oh, that's not going to work because the AI itself is blocking. I'm going to blockade here then. It's mildly annoying, but what can you do? Yeah, the most annoying thing would be if they pieced out while this Ottoman stack is still there. I'm going to go try and grab Thessaly now.
Well, if it's inconvenient for the player, it will probably happen.
Yeah, most likely. That's certainly been my experience at this point in this game.
Me too.
No, I can't beat them to Albania. I was going to see if I can get one of those cheap. Well, March 26?
Albania is even your culture, isn't it?
No, I don't think it is. It might be my group, though.
Yeah, culture group, yeah.
Let's do a few cheap battles here. Jason Zapras. Oh, come on.
What?
I really want Switzerland to just wipe the Ottomans here, finally. There it is. Somehow that counter being shattered, but I don't care, because that's the end of the Ottomans on the side of the Bosphorus.
Nice. And that is the end of the Ottomans, period, isn't it?
Yes, most likely. They are pretty well at this point. Now, I am hoping that they attack me in Chios so I can lock them there and then siege out even Anatolia. But I guess that's not too important for this war. That's more future war consideration. Because I'm not going to take it over there and hold it in a future war unless I hold up Greece. What can I take in tech here?
Not sure what you just said there, but I guess you...
Yeah. Lovely.
I am two sieges, one siege away from finishing this war here. And I'm gonna take some land, because if I vassalize, I would have to... I'd have to convert all of it later on, so I think it's better to just punch my way through and eat bits by bit, if that makes any sense.
Are you letting me? Oh, geez. Well, I'm sort of getting lag switched here.
Yeah, I saw it.
That's not good. I don't even have a leader on this. I might get wiped, which would be annoying. Wouldn't be war ending, but it would be annoying. You can go back up to speak to you as long as I'm caught up.
Okay.
Woof! That lag.
I got the plague. Oh, let me see here.
Yeesh.
What's that one? 13 ducats? Yeah. I'm gonna pay that off. Because I got the money. And money's there to be spent.
Alright, I'm gonna dump my admiral because it's costing me military points.
And he's crabby anyway.
And the Ottomans have no fleet. Yeah, he wasn't very good. He was better than nothing. The Ottomans got caught times. A couple of our bigger battles, I just fought nothing with junk, and junk beats nothing. So.
That's true. I got some people in the chat room here, but I honestly don't know if my stream is coming out well. If it's not, I'll apologize. I have some connection issues here. So there you go.
Yeah. I'm hearing the occasional loss of sound even from you now. And man, my input lag is crazy.
We'll see if we can fight through it.
Yeah. Well, at this point, aside from the Ottoman selling in taking a few more casualties than it would have otherwise, it's really not. It's really not going to make much of a difference any longer. Oh man, they just have everything occupied. Okay. I'm going to split up my navy and properly blockade. I'll speed up this a little bit. Okay, yeah, it's blockaded.
Just waiting for the last siege, and there we go. I just need to speak up, apparently. So here we go.
Just, you know, giving the game a friendly reminder.
Oh, just got caught with a rebel uprising here.
Is that actually Q2? Yeah, Q2. You got a little bit of input buffering. Yeah, Albania, same culture group. I actually checked this time. Oh no, my hero's going to die in a hunting accident. Oh, God. He's a 3-3-5, too. That would have been really nice to have. Ah, jeez.
And that was the timer, so... thank you so much for watching, everybody. And we'll be back next time with some more. Bye-bye.